Hello and welcome back to my channel. My name is Wanjiru Kayoki. For those of you who are new here, I make image content, professional and business etiquette, personal branding, and everything else in between. So today I've been hosted by this beautiful restaurant, which is Waridi Paradise Hotel and Suites. It's located in Agunskotek Road. That is near Rose Avenue. Yes, it's around that place. It's a very beautiful place, and I just wanted a place to come and relax and maybe make more content and also stock take. And I really thank them for hosting me. So guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. Thank you for everyone who has subscribed. If you have not, please do subscribe. And yeah, join me as we do this video, which is a very short video, a very simple video. When I was here, I was wondering what can I share with you guys? What content can I share with you at a point where I'm so relaxed, at a point where, you know, I can be able to just share something small with you. So ladies and gentlemen, welcome, and I hope that you're going to enjoy. Are at Waridi Paradise Suites and Hotel, and we are in my room, guys. I'm so excited to be here because I'm actually like taking a small break, a small staycation, and I can't wait to showcase or to bring you along so that you can experience the whole experience with me, guys. So here we are at my room, and allow me to take you through a room tour. I'm a VP, senior. Let me take you through a room tour. And the first thing when you get into this room is this closet or wardrobe. I love it. It's pretty spacious for one person. So I'm going to put all my clothes here. And one thing I love about it is that it has a safe. It has a safe right here where you can keep your very valuable items. And I love the hangers too, meaning that your clothes won't be wrinkled or creased. So I love this space, particularly because it caters for a girl who wants to look good. So here we are at the toilet or the bathroom. And when you come into the toilet, it's quite spacious and enough for one person, I would say. A very modern toilet over there. And yeah, towels, lazima tungare huku, lazima tukauke. Very soon, oh my god, I love this. This is a blow dryer. Just in case I wash my hair and I need it to dry. That is so convenient, I love that. And I also love this mirror over here, oh my god. And the fact that it's adjustable, you can just rotate it however you feel like. You can apply your makeup over there. I love this particularly because I'm a woman and I love doing my makeup. And so this is a very convenient mirror for somebody like me. I love it. And also this are the big mirror there and a sink. Oh, is this a drawer? Can it open? No, I think it's just somewhere where you can hang your towels. All right. So the next space that we're going to see is the bathroom right here. Again, enough for one person. Yeah, they have the shower gel, the body lotion, the shampoo over there. And yeah, looks okay. It's a standard bathroom which is enough for one person. And yeah, because I'm alone, I'm spending this time here alone, and I can't wait to showcase more of what we have in this place. So what else we can see in this room is definitely these chairs over here, and this stand which is meant for my luggage. So once I unpack it, I think I'm going to put everything in the closet. And oh my god, look at this mirror. I love it. I love the fact that it's so big, so it's going to, I can see myself from head to toe. So no struggling with, looking at myself. So I love this particular mirror. I really love it. So yeah, I also love these two seats over here. The fact that I can come and rest as I'm
thinking about creative ideas. I love that particular part. And oh my god, look at this. I have a TV for myself, so in case I want to watch a movie, in case I want to watch something, there's a TV right there. And water, guys, just in case I get thirsty. And apart from water, there's also some there's also a kettle where I can fix myself a cup of coffee, and there's also tea. So depending on what I'll be feeling like taking, that is provided. I love this. And oh guys, now this space right here, I particularly love it because of this light, meaning I can actually sit down and edit my videos and even work from here. I mean, so we all just come to Waridi Paradise and experience this place because, oh my god, I love this. They've really thought out when they were creating this facility, and I love everything that is in here. It's well thought out, especially if you love working and you also need some rest. I think this is the place to be. And wait a minute, I've not shown you all. Look at this bed, guys. Look at this bed. Jesus. It's so cozy, it's so cozy. I can't wait to rest. I've had quite a long day and I can't wait to relax on this bed. I just love the whole interior. I love the brown and the burnt orange and brown theme and the white. And wow, this is like a 5x6 bed. Enough for one person. Wow. I can't wait to sleep here. I'm sure when I sleep, I'll not wake up until one tomorrow. I love that the bed lights, the side bed lamps, and yes, I love that. And oh my god, look at these guys. Woo. I have my own balcony. Like, look at these guys. Okay, let me open it. Let me open it and bring it along. Oh my god. I love the view. I love the fact that it's enough just for me. And you know, if I want to breathe at night, if I want to breathe in the morning, this is the place where I'll come to chill and, you know, breathe some air and yeah, just meditate and thank God for this beautiful day and this beautiful place. I love it, guys. I love it, guys. And you know what? I can't wait to show you the rest of the place, including the food and everything else that they offer. And until then, see you. Finished my food. What you're looking at is my dessert. And guys, this is fresh. This is so juicy. It's so I'm full. I've had my stomach full. I love their food. Their food is it's just simple food. You know the way you can have a good meal at home. It's like they're bringing a meal from home to the restaurant. That's what I felt like. The food is so homely and very sweet. They have a variety of traditional Kenyan foods. There was chapati, there was rice, there was ugali, I'll just say their food is homely and it's also very fresh and also well cooked, well prepared, and very, very delicious. So yes, I'm enjoying my dessert here, so don't judge me. My plate is full.
Yeah, I'll recommend this place. if you live around Hurlingham area, this is a place you can just come in and have your lunch or even coffee, evening dessert. So yeah, you can just branch in. It's at a good spot, that road, that is Rose Avenue, just 200 meters on your right, and you can come and have your plate full of these goodies.
And that's it. So yeah, watch a mrembo aji enjoy.
Yes.